Flint, Missouri schools will dismiss early tomorrow to remember a teacher and a student killed in a crash. Deanne Phillips, an eighth grade teacher at Clinton Middle School, died on Friday when the highway patrol says that her car lost control in the snow and struck a semi. Phillips' stepdaughter, Olivia, was also killed in that crash. She was in the seventh grade at Clinton Middle School. The funeral will be held tomorrow, 1 o'clock, at First Assembly of God. The district is releasing those students early so they can attend.